A former lawyer who pleaded guilty to threatening to kill Democrats in the U.S. Senate has been sentenced to 18 to 24 months in jail. Authorities arrested 72-year-old Kenelem Shirk III of Lebanon at a gas station near Shippensburg the day after President Joe Biden's inauguration in 2021. Police found an AR-15 rifle, two handguns, and a box of ammunition in his car. The judge took Shirk's age and health into account in lowering the sentencing range. Shirk will also have to pay $10,000 fine.